So as you guys should know by now, man, the SVA 545 Assault Rifle, guys, is the number one assault rifle and possibly the number one primary weapon in Warzone 3 right now on Rebirth Island. This two-shot class setup I have for this SVA 545 is absolutely insane, man. Like I said, it's the number one primary in the game right now, guys, with this two-shot SVA with these attachments I'm using. Videos. We got two high kill games on Rebirth Island showcasing this meta SVA 545 loadout. Like I said, man, this is the number one loadout, man, so y'all be sure to watch the gameplays all the way through and the loadout will be at the video. And let's go ahead and hop into these heaters, man. Y'all enjoy the video, guys.
Exiting the AO.
Oh, shit. God, then he came out of nowhere, brother. a whole nother team? Oh, there's no way that's a whole nother team, bro. Let me break it down, but it's the real nigga challenge. like that.
Mark remaining operators from that squad. Run them down. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have
been. I'm like.
You're so fucking lucky, brother. Holy shit.
Rondas de tiempo.
¿Qué?
All right, guys, for the number one attachment on this SVA 545 is a little bit different than we usually run. We're using the sonic suppressor, man. Give you that, obviously, undetectable by radar. It gives you the most bullet velocity out of any suppressor in the game, which is the reason why we're using it in today's video, and also gives you damage. Coming in with our second attachment, guys, we have the STV Precision Barrel. Give you bullet velocity, range, give you gun kick control, recoil control, and aiming sway. Coming in with our third attachment, man, we're using a Bruin Heavy Support Grip. Now, I was using the high grain rounds and stuff like that, but I really didn't feel like they were giving me like that much of much more bullet velocity or damage range. So I went ahead and threw on the barrel so you can have absolutely no while you're like literally like 6 to 8 shotting people. Coming in with our fourth attachment, guys, you can use the Courier 2x, 2.5x sight on this weapon as well, man. But we have the Jack Glassless Optic, give you that precision sight picture and also give you aim and stability. And with our fifth and final attachment, guys, we have the 60-round mag. Now, you might be able to get away with the 45-round mag in solos or something like that, but I'm playing quad, so I'm using the 60-round mag. Running up against like the 60-round mag is better. All in all, guys, this is the SVA 545 class that I'm using in today's video. I think this is the best build for this weapon, man. I tried out so many other builds. This gun, I know it has an extremely fast time to kill, but it's not my favorite gun in the game. I'm not really a big fan of it, but I know it's one of the best guns in the game, and I'm giving you guys the best class setup possible for this weapon in the game, especially on Rebirth Island, guys. So if y'all enjoyed today's video and today's class setup, man, y'all be sure to drop a like and subscribe if y'all new, and I catch you guys in the next heaters, man.